Hello, I will be drawing a basketball shoe for you today, and here is a picture of one cut out, and I will be tracing it, then drawing it. So let's go. Okay, so there is the shoe. And do a little bit connections. Okay, let's start off with the bottom. Then let's do like else. Line right there, right there. Then let's see what pattern I should do. I should do maybe, oh, this would be a good idea. I'll be right back. Here we go, got the Sharpies. And I'll go green. Here's the green. And the outside of the shoe will be green. There we go. And maybe do some orange. There we go. Color that in. I hope this doesn't run out of ink because these ones, yeah, it will. Here we go. This is running out of the ink. I'm so sad. Why? Go on to another marker change. A little Sharpie. Maybe it should be a little white. That would be kind of cool. Because this is like white, orange, a little bit of red. Cool patterning. And my initials are PM, Pierce McWilliams. And I'll write a PM on the shoe, so you know it's mine. There we go. Maybe even do a little bit of green right here. I think those Sharpies getting on the table, just in case I'll get a piece of paper. Sharpies aren't working. So I guess this one's gonna have to be a little light also. And one of my favorite college basketball teams are the Oregon Ducks. So these colors may be a little, they'd be good colors. Orange and green. And the screen's kind of cool because it could be like the color of a tree. Almost done. These green, this green and orange, or how did ink? I shouldn't throw these away after this video. Voila, there we go. Voila. Now, what color should I use? I'll use, let's see. Should I'm gonna use blue. Right here. Maybe the bottom of the shoe. The bottom could be white and blue, red, white, and blue. That'd be kinda cool. I may do that. We don't have red. Almost there. Now we just need one more part of the shoe, and we are done. Let's do black. Right there. Maybe yellow. There we go. This is done. Comment below if you like it. And bye.